Leopold Stokowski, this week's guest conductor with the Philadelphia Orchestra, has just directed his own transcription of the Pictures at an Exhibition by Modeste Mussorgsky. Earlier on this week's program, we heard his transcription of La Soirée dans Grenade, Evening in Grenada, by Claude Debussy, the Sibelius Symphony No. 4 in A minor, Opus 63, and the program opened with a performance of the Passacaglia for Orchestra, Opus 1, by Anton Webern.